Kneeling on the ground, start at one end and roll up the fabric as tightly as you can. Pack the fabric away in the bag provided. Always ensure the canopy is thoroughly dry before packing it away. Slide the narrowest pole into the widest pole and put it in one of the pouches on the outside of the bag. Put the remaining pole in the other pouch. Store the end cap, foot plate, pegs, and hammer in the end pouch.